The five most dangerous animals in the world. What are the most dangerous animals in the world? Animals can be dangerous and should be respected, but they do not deserve to live in fear and anxiety. A lot of animals are aggressive and people tend to think that they are the most dangerous animals in the world. However, we should not forget about all the other animals that exist. They may not cause as many deaths as some predators, but they still pose a significant risk to human life. Here is a list of the top 5 most dangerous animals in the world. Number 1. The anaconda snake. The anaconda is the largest snake in the world. It lives in the Amazon, the rivers of South America, and Southeast Asia. They like to live both in the water and on land, which is why they are called water snakes. The anaconda snake, also known as giant anaconda or common water boa, is a boa species found in South America. It is the heaviest and one of the longest known extant snake species. Like all boas, it is a non-venomous constrictor. The anaconda snake has been a part of human history for thousands of years. The snake is one of the longest known species and can grow up to 30 feet in length. Although they are dangerous, they are important for the environment because they keep prey populations in check. Number 2. The saltwater crocodile. The saltwater crocodile is the king of all 27 species of crocodilian. They grow to be the largest, most fierce, and most misunderstood reptile on the planet. These perfectly evolved predators are a direct link to our prehistoric past. These incredible animals have been on the planet, unchanged, for over 65 million years. There are more than 70 million saltwater crocodiles in the world. Saltwater crocodiles can live in freshwater and saltwater habitats. They can be found in coastal regions of Africa, Australia, Southeast Asia, and North America. The saltwater crocodile is the largest living reptile globally, with males reaching lengths of up to 6 meters and weighing up to 2,000 kilograms. The saltwater crocodile is a story of success back from the brink of extinction due to unsustainable poaching and hunting. Today, they are recognized for the important role they play in our ecosystem and our protected species. Number 3. The great white shark. The great white shark, also known as the white shark, white pointer, or simply great white, is a species of large mackerel shark that can be found in the coastal surface waters of all the major oceans. Found in cool coastal waters around the world, great whites are the largest predatory fish on Earth. They grow to an average of 15 feet in length, though specimens exceeding 20 feet and weighing up to 5,000 pounds have been recorded. The great white shark is one of the most legendary and feared predators in the ocean and has a reputation for being one of the most aggressive predators on Earth. While great whites are one of the few species known to have bitten and killed people, these events are extremely rare. Typically, when a great white does bite a person, it only takes one exploratory bite and quickly realizes that the person is not its preferred prey. Unfortunately, due to their very large size, even an exploratory bite can be fatal or extremely traumatic. People, on the other hand, capture too many great whites through targeted fisheries or accidental catch in other fisheries, and scientists generally consider great whites to be vulnerable to extinction. It is known to be a naturally rare species near the top of the coastal marine food web throughout its range, so accidental or purposeful pressure from humans can be particularly risky. Number 4. Mosquitoes. Mosquitoes are the deadliest animal on Earth. They can carry more than 100 different diseases and transmit them to humans through their tiny proboscis. Mosquitoes are common, flying insects that live in most parts of the world. Over 3,500 types of mosquitoes can be found worldwide. Mosquitoes are most active at dusk and dawn, but they can be seen during the day if they're near a host or water source. They don't live in cold climates, so they're not a problem in the United States from October through March. The most common diseases transmitted by mosquitoes include malaria, yellow fever, dengue fever, filariasis, and the West Nile virus. But they also carry elephantiasis, chikungunya fever, Japanese encephalitis virus, and Rift Valley fever. In many cases, mosquitoes don't show any symptoms of carrying these diseases until it's too late to do anything about it. Number 5. Grizzly bear. The grizzly bear is in the same family as the black and brown bears. The grizzly bear gets its name due to the golden-brown color, which is unique in this family of bears. The grizzly bear can stand up to 13 feet tall and weigh up to 700 pounds. They are well known for their large size, but they will still run away when they feel threatened by humans or other animals. Grizzly bears are large and range in color from very light tan, almost white, to dark brown. They have a dished face, short, rounded ears, and a large shoulder hump. The hump is where a mass of muscles attach to the bear's backbone and give the bear additional strength for digging. They have very long claws on their front feet that also give them extra ability to dig after food and to dig their dens. That's it for today. Thank you for subscribing to our channel. We always appreciate comments so we know what you want most.